For today's fun, we'll do a little varnish. First varnish. Oh. We'll see. Rub down the steel wool to ensure there's no adhesive residue. Make up some new varnish before the rod. This is 6 months old. Paper towels. Put that thing there until we get them all pre-dipped and then we'll put them in the dust cabinet. Thank you. it'll require a lot of sanding in the second one. Or you can withdraw wood from the varnish. That's air bubbles. Now we have to put a little CO2 in the dip tube. Make it last a wee bit longer. Another dip in 2 days. A lot of sanding in the dip. Garden variety. Aluminum foil keeps the light out. Dizzy here. Never had a RC in a moon pie. You need to do that. threaded sleeve. We weren't really concerned about that.
I have a halogen light bulb in there. If I could turn it on, it would dry a lot faster, but it's going to be 100 degrees again today. So that won't be required. I'll catch you as soon as the epoxy comes in. See you then.